If you don't know, the Maryland Wine Festival is this weekend in Carroll County, and for wine lovers, it's one of the most highly anticipated events of the year. And this year, there are more wineries participating than ever before. 11 News reporter and enophile Jennifer Franciotti has a preview.
Nestled in the rolling hills of northern Baltimore County, Bordy Vineyards is the oldest winery in the state. It was started in 1945 by Philip Wagner. Phineas DeFord's family began growing grapes for Wagner in the 60s and ended up buying the winery in the 80s.
Which at the time was nothing more than a few barrels and some other pieces of equipment.
Since then, the winery has grown to 240 acres on site with 18 varieties of wine. This weekend, Bordy will join wineries from all over the state at the Carroll County Farm Museum for the 26th annual Maryland Wine Festival.
Well, the festival to us is extremely important. All festivals are. It's all about marketing, really. It's just a great way to get our product out there. And, there's a lot of people that are just getting into wine that come to these festivals, and it's just a great way to educate the public.
People come from all over Maryland, all over the world for the Maryland Wine Festival. And this year there are more wineries coming than ever before.
We have 30 wineries as compared to 24 last year, I believe it was. And there are more in the works coming, but not this year.
Over 20,000 people are expected to attend the two-day event. Wineries are a growing industry in the state. In fact, 8 new wineries will be debuting their wines here.
Wineries are one of the only agricultures that's growing in Maryland. People are getting into the farming business because of wineries.
Tickets are $25 at the gate. You can park on the festival grounds or take a free shuttle. And if you love wine, this is literally a one-stop shop event.
You don't have a whole lot of opportunities to try wine. You can go to a wine bar, but the glass prices can be up into the $20 for the good stuff. A wine shop, they do have tastings, but at this festival there are over 150 wines that you could potentially try.
Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.